For KCSi-TV News, this is Wayne Byers. On Wednesdays, June 17th, Wayne Byers' show on CSi Cable Channel 2, Jamestown City Engineer Reed Schwartzkopf asked Jamestown residents to continue to observe the voluntary odd-even sewer usage program. Purpose is to put more moderate amounts down the drain based on house or business addresses. And he said if there is no significant rain event, the odd-even system will be in place until about mid-July. He added that the main sewer lift station is still pumping a large amount of material, about 6.5 to 7 million gallons per day. And he says the odd-even system is limiting the spiking of usage, which creates more stress on the pumps. At this time, the remaining lift station pumping into the river is located near the river's bridge at 2nd Street Southwest. And officials will add that station to the system when the additional amount will not significantly add to the material being pumped. Riverbank erosion is not significant, with the most noted near McElroy Park. Schwartzkopf said that the city will work with the Parks and Recreation Department to help with the park erosion, including widening the roadway to the previous standards. He said about 30 pumps are active in Jamestown. Several more remain in place to reactivate to help move water in the event of significant rainfall amounts that could occur. And he noted that a couple of storm sewer outlets remain closed, and those that are open have the ability to be replugged quickly to remove significant water in streets during a heavy rain. He said the combined dam releases would need to be down to about 1,200 CFS to allow the river level to drop below the storm sewer outlets into the river. That figure would also help lessen the river water infiltration into the sanitary sewer system, as there is a still significant groundwater levels. Also on the show, Stutzman County Emergency Manager Jerry Berquist said the National Guard numbers are reduced from 24 to 12 this week, and by June 24th, the Guard's Jamestown mission should be over. Berquist added, though, if a significant rain event occurs, troops can be quickly redeployed to Jamestown to assist in any emergency operations. And he reminds residents that even though the combined reservoir releases down to 1,800 CFS, that was the figure in 1997 of the flood fight, and noted that this year's flood fight is not over yet. For the latest information and updates online, visit JamestownUSA.com and on CSi Cable Channels 10 and 67. Reporting for KCSi TV News, this is Wayne Byers.
$24.99 per month for high-speed internet? What a deal! That's right, CSi Cable's high-speed, low-price internet for just $24.99 per month. Here's the deal. CSi Cable users can get $5 off per month for their first 5 months of CSi high-speed, low-price internet service. For the real deal in high-speed at a low price, it's CSi Cable, your hometown internet professionals. Offer details at CSiCable.com.